And revealed best hard rock songs from the 70s. We've counted your votes, and soaring in at number three is a track that'll have you grabbing your big lighter and banging your head.
Number three, Rebirth, Leonard Skinner.
While the lyrics were written by singer Ronnie Van Zant, the opening line was inspired by guitarist Alan Collins' girlfriend, who asked him that very question.
If I leave here tomorrow, would you still remember me?
Oh, yeah, Leonard Skinner, I think, have had influences on just about every guitar player. And you follow the line back to the 70s, back to where it originated, Skinner's gonna pop up.
So it's a country twang, it's chicken picking, and then it builds up into this rocking, all-out jam session.
I'm as free as bird. Yes, I am. And a bird you'll never change.
The cool thing about Freebird is it's kind of a surprise, because it starts and you think, oh, here's another ballad, and all of a sudden it just rocks your socks off.
When that music hits, I just want to pick up guitar and jam with them. When the audience yells out, Skinner, Freebird, it's like, yeah, you better believe it.
We still have two more songs on the list, but before the big reveal, here's a few songs that would have made the cut if our list was longer.
Bonus tracks.